This is a 5-minute keto dark chocolate syrup recipe. In a saucepan over low heat, add 1/2 cup of cream, 3 tablespoons sweetener, and mix. Once it begins to boil, sift 3 tablespoons cocoa powder, add instant black coffee, salt, and mix. Then turn off the heat, add vanilla, and mix until smooth. Transfer it in a bowl and keep it in the fridge for 1 week or more. Enjoy!